Let us pray together. Our Father in heaven, may the joy that fills the hearts of this bride in this room today live with them always. Grant them the gifts of understanding, consideration, gentleness, and wisdom. May they be sweethearts, helpmates, and friends through life's glad and sad times. Make their home a good and happy place filled with contentment for them, their family, and friends. Be with this joyful couple now as they begin their new life together, and stay with them always, guarding and guiding them with your love. We ask this prayer in the name of our Lord. Amen. You, David, and Shannon accept each other as equal to yourself. Do you find in each other qualities, respect, admire, and share that you believe you can live with for a lifetime? We intend to give freedom to each other and receive each other now to be your helpmate and to your promise to develop this relationship into a marriage. The marriage is developed through love. 1 Corinthians 13 says, love is patient and kind. Love is not jealous or conceited or proud or easily provoked. Love does not keep a record of wrongs. Love is not happy with evil, but is pleased with the truth. Love never gives up. It's faith, hope, and patience never fails. If you agree to this, give your vows each to the other. David, join right hand, Shannon. Repeat after me this vow to her. I accept you, Shannon.
I accept you, Shannon.
As a person and to be my wife.
As a person and to be my wife.
With your strengths and weaknesses.
With your strengths and weaknesses.
To be loyal to you.
To be loyal to you.
In health or illness.
In health or illness.
To share what I have and who I am.
To share what I have.
To love enough,
to love enough,
to risk being hurt,
to risk being hurt,
to trust,
to trust,
when I misunderstand,
when I misunderstand,
to weep with you in sorrow,
to weep with you in sorrow,
to celebrate with you in joy,
to celebrate with you in joy,
and to create life with you,
to create life with you,
in reverence, because I love you. And repeat after me this vow, David. I accept you, David.
I accept you, David.
As a person, and to be my husband. Your strengths and weaknesses.
With your strengths and weaknesses.
To be loyal to you in health or illness.
To be loyal to you in health and illnesses.
To share what I have.
To share what I have.
And who I am.
To love enough.
To love enough.
To risk being hurt.
To trust.
To trust.
And misunderstand.
And misunderstand.
To weep with you.
Weep with you.
Enjoy.
Enjoy.
To celebrate with you. Enjoy.
Celebrate with you in joy.
And to create life with you.
In reverence.
Because of love. These rings that you're giving are sacred tokens of your marriage and your love. Their materials are tied to your affection, which marks a relationship between two people united in holy matrimony. They're endless circles assembled of your constant faith and abiding love. Do you, David, give this ring to Shannon as token of your love for her? Shannon, will you wear this ring as a token of David's love for you now? Will you wear this token of your love for him?
Mm-hmm.
Will you, Shannon, give this ring to David as a token of your love for him?
Mm-hmm.
David, will you take this ring as a token of Shannon's love for you? Will you wear this token of your love for her?
I will.
Pray together again. Our Heavenly Father, we come to this hour giving these persons in holy unity. As we come, we ask that your presence be felt in a special way, that each person here today will see themselves as people who are loved by you. Let this love be then related to each other, especially in marriage relationships that are represented here today. We ask your blessings upon each couple already married and upon those now contemplating marriage. Be especially with this couple as they enter this relationship. May they turn to each other to fill their lives. Fill them full as they share the special love that you give in life. Amen. For as much as David and Shannon have been sitting together in holy wedlock and witnessed the same before God in this company, they are to have pledged their faithfulness each to the other, declared the same with the joining of hands, giving and receiving a ring, I pronounce your husband and wife together, and the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Thank you. Bible light is representative of life. The light of two burning candles is symbolic of David and Shannon's individual lives. Together, they have caused new light to shine. Their united life. The two individual candles continue to burn, symbolic of the continued individual life that will have new meaning and purpose in this union. Together, they have caused a new light to shine. But never let it snuff out the life of either David or Shannon. The three continue to burn to show that two have become one flesh. Two are united into one.
Thank you.
invited to reception to follow in the fellowship hall in the basement. We'll have the double doors from here down the ramp. Thank you very much.